That's an excellent question, actually. And it's my favorite talking point of that watch, because I also ask myself the same question. I don't have all the technical answers.